is all about eliminating racism and discrimination across our college and make sure that everybody is welcome within our community and our school. That is what it's all about. The people that are coming up here are going to show you some amazing outfits and it's going to be brilliant. So I'm going to introduce you to your hosts for this afternoon. It's morning.
Good morning, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Paul.
And I'm Iqnar. We're the host for the first ever Hewens College Culture Day fashion show.
Today we are going to see a variety of acts and clothing from a wide range of different cultures. Please can we ask you to switch off your phones. We will be officially filming the show and it will be shared on the website shortly.
So hope you guys enjoy the show. So first up we have Amelia and Diana representing Poland.
Next up, we have Ivan representing Ukraine. Could you please describe to us what you're wearing?
I'm wearing a white short with sometimes purple, sometimes red patterns. It depends on the region of Ukraine.
Please give it up for Ukraine.
So next we have Golda and Stala from Lithuania.
Coming up next, we have Daniel and Madalina from Romania. Can we give it up for Romania? Now we have Mr. Burkowal, Mr. Donahue, and Mr. Sheehan representing Ireland.
Tell me, Mom, when I go home, the boys won't leave, the girls alone, the boys.
Ireland is the only country that has a musical instrument. A left leg.
Yeah!
Can we get out of here?
And now we have Jay on the drums, Mr. Tapestu, and Mr. Rhodes playing I Want to Make Break Free by Queen, and have Ryan dressed as Freddie Mercury.
I'm wearing doing the magic traditional abaya, it's basically a Muslim wear, and also I'm wearing kafir. It's not just like a scarf, it has its own meaning, so it's meaning story, and yeah.
And can you tell us a fun fact?
Yeah, sure. So Syria is home for the oldest library in the world, and also Syria is, this flag is full of symbolism.
Can we give up for Syria, please?
And next up we have Mariam representing Yemen. Tell us what you're wearing.
I'm wearing a
Jesus shirt. Can we give it up for Mariam?
Yeah! And now we have Pratkun, Ayush and Holly from Afghanistan. Afghanistan as well. Can we give up ourselves, please?
Coming up next, we have Navpreet playing the piano.
Navpreet?
Nigeria. Thank you.
friend is Haitian but a Nigerian wedding. Can we give that?
Next up, we have Luth and Naima from Somalia. Somalia.
Wearing today?
Traditional. traditional clothes that you'd either find on Eid or any Pakistani wedding?
Can we give up a Pakistan, please?
Next up, we have Lydia and Kirtana from Sri Lanka. Next up, we have Pranishka and Mushkan from Nepal.
Can we guys give it up for the girl? Puneet, Pavita, Harleen and Nathri from India.
Representing Iraq and
thank you. love you as you are, but I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna see the blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.